Hello, beautiful people. Welcome to another edition of Learn to Livestream with Miss Eileen. And today we're talking all things YouTube Live. You probably use a third-party app in order to schedule your YouTube Lives. For example, you could use Ecamm Live, which is what I'm using right now to record this video, or you could use StreamYard, but it doesn't matter. Either way, you need to make some adjustments on the YouTube dashboard that I want to share with you today, because I don't want you to miss out on any of these benefits. To schedule your stream with Ecamm, on the bottom right, choose New Schedule Live from YouTube, and then fill in your title, description, and upload your thumbnail. Choose your date and time and click Schedule. Friends, now we are in the YouTube studio and you'll see that test live stream there and notice that the monetization is turned off by default. Now, this is not the fault of Ecamm Live or StreamYard or whatever third-party app that you're using. This is just YouTube. So we need to go over into YouTube to turn it on. So let's go over here. But what we're going to do is we're going to actually click on the little pencil here because there's some other things that we need to tweak. So let's get them all done at once. So here we go. We go over to the monetization and we turn that on. All right. And we hit save. Don't forget to hit save. Go back to the pencil. And the next thing we want to do is to add the video to a playlist. We already know what the content of our stream is going to be about, so we're going to add it to a playlist. So I'm going to add it to the Learn to Live Stream with Miss Eileen playlist. So after we've added to a playlist, make sure we hit save. The next option we want to go to is customization. And you'll see here the live chat. Do you want the live chat replay? I like to keep my live chat replay on, but it's totally up to you. So the redirect is really important because if you've got a pre-recorded video that's already scheduled as a premiere, you can add it here with this option. And I want to give a huge thanks to my friend Michael Daniels. He's the one that brought the customization tab to my attention. And leave me a comment below and let me know, have you ever used this customization tab before? I put all my tips for going live on YouTube into a checklist, and you can get that checklist from going to eileen.link/YouTube Live Checklist. Be sure to download your checklist today. Also, be sure to check out some of the other videos that pop up on screen because YouTube thinks that you'll like them, and I'll see you in the next video. Stay beautiful.